Inside this jar is a juicy African snail, and I've always wondered, what would a snail look like without its shell? I kind of thought it would look like a slug, but I was wrong. Check this out. It has a big, curvy body under the shell. Here at the base is its main lung, and up towards the top, it has a giant digestive gland. So, that's what a snail looks like